bright as my appearance, have a somber tone. Well, that's real for the things that I have on. I wear the black 44 and beat it down, living on a hopeless, hungry side of town. I wear it for the prisoner when it won't pay for a crime, but is there because he's a victim of the time. I wear the black for those who never read or listen to the words that Jesus said about the road to happiness through love and charity. Why you think these thoughts are straight to you and me? Well, we're doing it mighty fine, I do suppose, in a streak of lightning cars and fancy clothes. But just what we remind of the ones who are held back, up from there ought to be a man in black. I wear it for the sick and lonely old, for the reckless ones who at baptism left them cold. I wear the black in mourning for the lives that could have been. Each week we lose 100 fine young men. I wear it for the thousands who have died, believing that the Lord was on their side. I wear it for another 100,000 who have died, believing that we're all were on their side. Well, there's a thing that never will be right, I know, and things need changing everywhere you go. But till we start to make a move to make still things right, you'll never see me wear a suit of white. Oh, I'd love to wear a rainbow every day and tell the world that everything's okay. Well, I try to carry a little darkness on my back till things are brighter. I'm the man in the world.